So two types of link layer protocols that you need to know about are Wi-Fi, wireless fidelity, and Ethernet. So wireless fidelity is Wi-Fi and allows you to connect a device to a network using a non-physical form, and will allow you to connect to wireless local area networks, whereas an Ethernet allows devices to be connected to wired local area networks. So typically a desktop computer will use an Ethernet connection, whereas something like your mobile phone or a tablet device will use a Wi-Fi connection.